As the nail starts out stationary, it's easy to calculate the impulse that was on the nail over the course of the collision, because the change in momentum, or the impulse on the nail, is just the mass of the nail times by its final velocity.